التجربة الماليزية فريدة في
عالم. His Excellency is saying the Islamic, the Malaysian example is very unique in the world. And he would like to praise the Malaysian government and the Malaysian nation for giving this unique example for the world.
كذلك نشير بما يتميز به الحجاج الماليزيون من تنغاني.
أبو هادي.
He
very much appreciate the Tabung Haji, the Tabung Haji planning, very organized, very systemic. They are also an example for all Hajis. نعم, and abiding by rules and regulation also.
وقد ساعدنا خلال زيارات أئمة الحرمين لماليزيا بترتيب والتنسيق والتنظيم للحجاج.
And we also very much pleased. There was a visit for Imam of Haramain to Malaysia in the past, and we are pleased with the system and the planning which they endeavor. Ashi, with you in the chest. And also they are very much he would like to say that, you know, the Malaysian pilgrimage, they are very much mannered inside the haram.
لا نحب زف للإخوة الماليزيين بشرى موافقة خادم الحرمين الشريفين الله يحفظه على مشروع الترجمة إدراج اللغة الماليزية الملاوية في خطب الجمعة في مكة وفي المدينة وفي خطبة عرفات.
And he would like to announce that custodian of Two Holy Mosque has agreed to run the in خطبة جمعة and in خطبة عرفات in حرمين شريفين in the language of Malay.
وهذا امتداد لعشر لغات أيضا.
And this part of the 10 other other languages, English.
نظرا لأهمية شرق آسيا يعني مجيئهم للحرمين رؤي إدخال حقيقة اللغة الملاوية لأن يفيد هؤلاء.